When I headed to my office, I saw the door was ajar. Then I saw the mess. I immediately started making calls. Called a number of our colleagues. I even tried his girlfriend, Monica, just in case he'd gone to Chicago without telling anyone, but she didn't know anything.
All right, well, I'm gonna need her number.
Sure. I had to look it up. Unless one of you guys flipped it over, it should be right there.
So that's why your fingerprints are gonna be all over our evidence.
Okay, if a patient breaks in for their file, it means that they're hiding something. Do you have any idea who it might be?
With Justin's practice, it could be a lot of people.
Mm-hmm. What's his specialty?
He works almost exclusively with violent offenders and their victims.
Like Walter Truitt?
Justin's too professional to reveal his clients' names.
Well, he filed a restraining order against this one.
Yeah. He was here last week. It was a custody evaluation.
What is it?
Where are we?
What?
I'm asking you, where are we?
I don't know. Six and Buckeye?
Wrong. We were on six 8 blocks ago.
Well, so what? What are we doing back here?
We're learning. Now, where are we?
I don't know. You've got to know. You always, always have got to know where you are. Now, let's just say you jump out the car and run after some maggot. This thing can't help you. Backup will wind up at the car 5 blocks away. Won't do you much good now, will it?
No, sir.
Don't serve me. Serves for the academy. I'm your partner.
She left with one of them. They were sleeping on the beach or getting high.
What do you look like? The guy she left with.
I like these trouble getting your head, senor.
Where do you see the sights?
Yeah. My daughter said she bumped into you.
Who are you with? You, with the hotel?
Police. Drug cartel.
Who's that guy?
He's with the police or a drug cartel.
You follow me?
You have a lovely friend and daughter.
Is that a threat? Because you really shouldn't be confusing on that.
Not at all, Dr. Lager.
Smartphone. Garson probably paid somebody to smuggle it in.
Don't confiscate it. Put it back, we'll put a tap on it.
That's all of it for the last year.
Fan mail, that's touching.
Watson used to get 5 times this much every month.
How many of these has he read?
None. He lost his mail privileges 10 years ago. He can correspond with his lawyer and a brother in Virginia, but that's it.
¿Qué pasa?
Do I have to tell you that the cops are sitting outside our house?
No. They've been out there for hours.
Don't you think it would be wise to send a message to Mr. Marino?
It wasn't the first time he'd had a confrontation like that.
He make it a habit to get in people's faces?
Justin got through to a lot of his aggressive clients that way. He believed that most bullies prey on the weak. And if he didn't back down, they would.
Damn it. My flashlight.
Are you kidding me?
Hurry up.
I wish you would.
May I do that? I haven't decided yet.
Yeah, before you do, got a surprise for you.
She wants you.